you are simple here resident and you live in 18th century and you have a very angry wife or very angry husband, and so you have many problems with this husband or with your wife, and you go to the tree that has very healing properties, and you see the tree. Oh dear tree, can you take my problems away? Can you
improve my private life?
Yeah, improve my private life. So the tree is very old and very wisdom, and it is like do something like that, like waving his its leaves. And next day, your wife or your husband is happy, is near you, say that you are the best wife or husband in the world. So, but the tree have something like this. Tree is sick now because it takes your problem away. It takes on it. That's only Kiev legend. We have in Kiev many legends. So someone believes, someone knows. You know, this magic tree, and people also to speak with trees, they write down their wishes, their very private wishes on these stripes. But we have a table here that say that it is.